Shut up. Cross country service from Bournemouth to Manchester Piccadilly. Now is the 11:58 cross-country service from Manchester Piccadilly to Bournemouth, which is running about 7 minutes late, no, 6 minutes late even. This is 221126. So we have 223026 and 221126 from Manchester Piccadilly, calling now at Bournemouth only. 221126, so that's 221728. They do bombard the car at 220, so it will be 220 for the day. Okay, arriving now is a terminating service from Lymington Pier. It's 4:50.090. Okay, departing now is the 12:12 South Western Mainline service to Lymington Pier. Arriving now is the 12:16 South Western Railway service from Southampton Central to Bournemouth. That's 444036. Thank you.
And I saw it coming in at one point when you were this
one. No, I'm not having it. I'm going over.
That's the point of steering, it'll be out when I start to get.
Final approaching platform 2 is for Southampton Central, Southampton Airport Parkway, Winchester, Woking and London Waterloo.
Platform 2 for the delayed 1208 South Western Railway service to London Waterloo. Calling it Southampton Central, Southampton Airport Parkway, Winchester, Woking and London Waterloo. Customers for Portsmouth Harbour, Salisbury and Bristol Temple Meads should change it. The 1226 South Western Railway service to Southampton Central is being delayed. Please listen for further announcements.
Let's get our trip.